You're watching the fastest growing local news station. This is WPBF 25 News at 11.
I can sleep, I can eat, I can do nothing.
A local father cries for help to bring home the son who's been missing for more than a week. Good evening. I'm Victor Blackwell.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. Thank you for joining us. Alexis Rivera spoke to that father tonight who is convinced that something went wrong. Alexis?
Well, Tiffany, he's been missing for 9 days, and for the Charismas, that means that time is running out. Friends and family have been posting these flyers hoping someone will recognize the 25-year-old and call police.
It's hard.
For this father, the fear of the unknown is too much to bear.
My son, okay. I don't know what happened to my son.
Celius Charisma's son, Franzi, has been missing since last Tuesday.
This is my son.
The 25-year-old's clothes still hang. His shoes are just as he left them.
I can sleep, I can eat, I can do nothing, you know. I got it. This made me feel bad anytime. I have to cry. Somebody come and say, no cry, no cry. I can't stop crying.
Franzi was studying accounting here at FAU. Class let out late last Tuesday night. He said goodbye to his friends and then got into the car to head home, but never made it.
When he called me, and only one thing he said, Dad, I coming.
The student was last seen on campus getting into his green Nissan Pathfinder. It hasn't been found. The sheriff's office is investigating. They say there hasn't been any financial activity in Charisma's checking accounts, but Franzi's father is convinced something is suspicious.
This one made me, I don't know what I have to do, made me look crazy. Every day I go in the police department, every day.
The Charismas came to the United States from Haiti 19 years ago in pursuit of a better life. Franzi spent all of his time studying, working, or at church. His classmates came to show their support, hoping the ninth day without him won't turn into an eternity.
I take something wrong because this is unusual, but at the same time, I don't want to think that.
Charisma's friends and classmates have been spreading the word about his disappearance through Facebook, hoping that the school community will get involved and work together to help find him. Alexis Rivera, WPBF 25 News.